Today I wanted to share with you one short story named Love at Christmas. It was Christmas time and Joe and Lucy were extremely upset. Christmas is the time of the year when you have the best gifts to offer all. It is the time to be happy and be at peace. Christmas brings joy to all hearts. It's a season of mellow and fruitfulness. During Christmas, the air is filled with happiness and there is so much for you to feel good about. But things were rather mundane for both Lucy and Joey. They didn't have the money to buy good things to their mother. The children didn't have enough money to offer mom the best gifts on the occasion of Christmas. At night, Lucy spoke to Joe and she said, "Joe, mom worked so hard for us and we should present her with something special and worthy." To this, Joe replied, "You are right, Lucy. I too want to gift mom something special. It will be something that will bring a smile to her face." But the kids had seen a wonderful jewelry box at the shop and the item was really remarkable. This was something their mother was in need as she was looking for a place to keep her bangles. The jewelry box was breathtakingly studded with stones and other decorative items. However, the price of the box was too much and the children do not have the much money to buy the item. Joe said, "What we are going to do now? What back the money to buy these things in time?" By this, Lucy said, "Don't worry, we will arrange this in time." Lucy didn't want her brother to feel upset. She assured him that things would be fine with time. It was 5 days until Christmas and the kids still do not have the money for the gift. Before the month started, both the kids had started saving the money they got for lunch. This way, Joe felt sick as he lacked the usual nutrition. Their mother was worried and she could not understand what was happening. She took Joe to doctor and she was told that Joe was not eating properly. Mom went home and asked Lucy what the matter was. Lucy was not ready to confess and she didn't want their mom to feel bad. However, Lucy stopped taking money from Joe and took the entire responsibility on herself. One day, their mother asked Lucy, "What did you have for lunch, darling?" Lucy was confused and she didn't have the right answer to give. Their mother sensed something. She followed the kids next day and this way she came across the shop that was selling the jewelry box. There she spoke to the shopkeeper and paid half of the amount of money. Next day, when Lucy went to buy the jewelry box, she was happy to know that the item can be bought for a lot less money than before. Their mother had asked the shopkeeper not to disclose the truth. This way, the children were happy as they could arrange for the best gifts for their mother. This story explains the real value of love and friendship. Thank you.